Hi everyone, welcome to our 3 minutes Chinese medicine study. I'm Dr. Hu from Han Chiao Health Center in South Africa. Today we are going to talk about one herb, Wolfie Prussia Actensa. In Chinese, it's called Fu Ling. Let's see from the herb first. You can see from here, it's actually a fungus. It's actually a fungus that live in the root of a pine tree. So when they harvest, they took the fungus out and then they cut into slices. That's what we see from here is a white block. And it can be used as a food as well, also medication. There are three main functions of these herbs. The first is for edema. The second is for digestive system. Also in Chinese medicine, we call it for spleen. The third is for phlegm. Actually, in Chinese medicine, they are all connected to each other. Spleen, which refers to the whole digestive system, is responsible for the whole body water transportation. If someone got water retention or edema, it indicates spleen deficiency. Also, from their tongue, you can see from there, they should have very pale tongue with teeth mark. So at the edge of our tongue should be smooth normally. However, in this kind of patient, their tongue will got a teeth mark. That also indicates spleen deficiency. In that condition, we can use this kind of herbs to help them. As we said before, these herbs also food. So you can make into a dessert. We can make them into powder and add to the flour. So when you make your bakeries, you can just add this flour together. This herbs fine powder with your flour. It's the mixture. If you eat more, they're going to benefit you for the digestive system. Thank you for watching our video today. For more information, you can visit our website. See you next time.